Where's my car? I'm getting back in my car. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Come on, drive, drive, drive. Move, bitch. Oh fuck, we gotta lose 3 stars. This isn't gonna go well. This is not gonna go well. Motherfucker, wrong place, wrong time. Well, that's not a way out. Shit, which way do I go? Oh fuck, oh fuck. This way, this way, this way. I'm missing a wheel, fuck me. I'll get away, don't worry. Alright, we got this. Oh wow, did I lose him? Come on, so close. Come on, give me the cones. Oh fuck, I'm about to run it. Yes, 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 yes. Don't turn around, cop, don't turn around. Shit, shit, there's another one coming. Shit! Ah. Just appeared out of nowhere. We'll get out of it. Holy fuck. Fuck you guys, I'm going off-roading. Come on, follow me, you little bitches. Oh shit, that one is following me. I think that's a helicopter. Fuck, that's what that is. I gotta run right into two of them. This isn't gonna go well. Oh, they're not up here. They're not. Yes. Oh shit. Cross this. Oh no, don't crash, don't crash. No, no, no. Come on, keep going. Keep going. There's a jump right here. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh shit, 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 cop. Come on, come on. Get me out of here. Slip through there. Oh. Fuck yeah! Woohoo! Mission passed. Did it. Check that shit out. How do I get a bronze? I did fucking excellent. I call bullshit, man. I just call bullshit on that one.
I loved you once, Tony, but there's nothing between us.
Now that I know you prefer dictation.
Really? We're doing this now? I just watched Devin Weston's legal counsel get juiced in a jet engine.
Oh, that Molly woman? Oh, Lord, that's horrible.
You have no idea. She panicked, went crazy, and ran into it. But I saved the print, so we still got our movie.
But I saved the print.
You believe that analog thing?
Oh, no.
It's all digital. We have backups everywhere. I mean, we're shooting on green screen.
God damn it.
Well, you could have told me.
I'm sorry. Look, I thought you knew. The edit's nearly done, and we've got to get it out before they can screw us again. I've greenlit a premiere. That will stop them from burying us.
A premiere? For Meltdown? Okay. Can you invite my family? They can finally have something to be proud of me for.
Of course. It's already on its way by courier.
All right. Shit. I'll get ready. It was an American divorce, by the way. The movie quote. Obviously.
Fuck yeah. I'm gonna park my garage. Or park my car in the garage, is what I meant. Not park my garage. I don't even. No. Enter garage. Holy shit. That was fucking insane. That was loony. That was a cool little mission. That was, I'm surprised I stayed with her the whole time. Ooh, what should we drive? What should we drive to the premiere? What do you guys think? What's the special vehicle? Oh, that one. I like my chrome. My chromed out motherfucker. Look at how sexy that thing is. Maybe I'll just drive this. The Banshee. The Chromobile. Yeah. Never mind. The Banshee doesn't have a cover, does it? Yellow smoke looks sexy. Okay, where am I going? Oh, Dave.
You made it. Good.
I saved you again, Davey. Again. So what are you gonna do for me about Haynes, the rest of the FIB, the IAA, and everyone else, huh?
History's written by the living, okay? We can pin most of it on Agent Sanchez. I get that story right and the agency and Bureau will back off. The problem we need to deal with is Trevor.
Trevor?
Fuck.
Why?
Try Merriweather. Chinese gangsters, general insanity, and so on. I can spin Steve that you're controllable, but not Trevor.
Steve.
He's our wounded hero right now. I gotta cozy up to him, calm him down.
Just get me out.
Nice rides, boys. Wanna race? Alright, where am I going? Let's see what the next mission is. I think I have to switch. Oh no, Franklin. Here we go, let's go to Franklin. Yo, Frankie, coming to pick your ass up! Excuse me. Well, what is this thing? What's this little thing to the right? This little car symbol. Oh, it's the tour. Fuck that shit. Ain't nobody got time for that. We gotta go pick up Frankie. Excuse me, sir. Slow down! Fucking maniac. Frankie. This car better be here when I get out or I'm gonna be upset. Oh no, I don't think this... The fuck? I don't think this mission's for us. I think I gotta... return as Franklin. Motherfucker! Just get in the car. Hopefully if I get in the car and I switch to a different character, will it save? Hopefully. We'll switch to Franklin. Frankie Frank. Frankie Frank and the Frankie Bunch. What the hell is Franklin doing? Where is he? Is he at a warehouse? Oh no, he's on the street. I bet he's with Chop. Oh no. Oh, he's getting some marijuanas. Oh, he's on Venice Beach. Let's buy this thing. How much we got? Oh, we got enough. Let's buy it. Fuck yeah. You have purchased smoke on the water. The weekly profit will be 9,300. Fuck yeah, Will. They sell license plates too, if you guys ever want a license plate. Property purchased. Hells yeah. Cool. Alright. Look at how fucking... Look at his glasses. What a stud. I think there's bikes down here. What the fuck? Hey, Franklin, you're the new owner, right? If you're not, completely ignore this email.
I think I'm in love with you. Can you tell?
The fuck? Okay. So he now owns the hen house and he owns that place, man. Franklin's a business owner. He's doing some shit. That's what he's doing. Now, to get your money, do you have to go to it, or does it just automatically put it in your account? How does that work? Which car should I steal? This, like the same. Let's steal the red one.
Don't be caught no murder case now, nigga.
No shirt, no service, motherfucker. I don't care if you're on the beach, you're gonna get killed. Yeah, fuck off. She's fast as fuck. Oh, what about one of the? Oh. I'll trade you cars. What kind of car? Is that the R8? That thing is sexy. We had a chrome one of these. It goes directly into your account? Fuck yeah, it does. That makes me happy. My headset, hang on. I like the sound of that. Okay.
deadly victim. I'm going all in and no matter the outcome. They told me I had it and now I'm relapsing. And how could you
let me put down the top real quick? How much is this? I don't have enough because I just spent all my money, but I just want to know what this is. Oh, this is the, I know what this is. Oh, no, it's the marina? Excuse me, everybody. Just driving my car. You like? He's like, nice ride. Get out the way, motherfucker. No, get out of the way, dude. The fuck? Where is it? Oh, I gotta go. Oh, it's on the outside. Shit, it's over there. Oh, there's a chopper landing. What's up, y'all? It's your kind of big boy. That's right. I could steal that yacht. It's not over here. Okay. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, I fucked up my car. It's cool. It's cool. We're just exploring. Oh, there's another one. Oh, that one's sexier. We're taking that one. No, that's cool. We'll just trade R8 for R8. Gotta break into both of them. Someone can have that one. Just giving it away. There we go. Oh fuck, we got cops. We got cops, we gotta get the fuck out. Excuse me, boys! Oh, you fucked up my windshield, you shits. Alright, let's go to Franklin. Let's go to Franklin's mission. Oh yeah, what is this? This is Lester. Oh, this is an assassination one. Let's do this. Let's play the stock market. Fuck, but I just no, let's not do that yet. Let's not do that yet. Cause I just used all my money, so that'd be silly of me. So let's just do this one for now. Alright. Let's go. The fuck? Didn't I just have my top down? I must have not have waited long enough. There we go. Oh shit! Whoop. That was close. Sign. Oh, you fucking flagpole. Fuck America. Fuck your taxi, man. I'm in an R8. Oh, he's mad. He's mad. You crushed my R8. Oh, you fucker, and my wheel's all fucked up. Was that a jet? Someone just flew over me. That's scary. Oh, my car won't turn. My car will not turn. That ability is saving your ass, Goldie. No, obviously it didn't. I still fucked up. Don't miss the next episode of Serious Cougar. Eunice goes on a bender with a pool boy and breaks her hip. If women in their 20s don't know their ass from their elbow, this goddamn radio station. Sounds awful. It's fucking 24/7 break. The show that hits below. Oh, this isn't right. It's a driveway. Shit. Serious Cougar. Wednesday nights at 9. On the weasel.
City in panic. Massive shootout involving IAA, FIB, Meriwether, and unknown terror elements.
Hey, they're talking about Michael and Trevor and them. Oh, this is fucking obnoxious. I just need to put it in the garage so it repairs. Ooh, oh, I thought that was another one. I was like, I'll just steal that. Meriwether Security Services may have helped calm things down. Scott McSimmons is at the scene. Yes, it's Carnage here, and also not a little confused. I know my front right wheel isn't moving. That's what I was saying. I need, it's fucking jammed. It's caught. Sometimes it loosens. Oh, now the wheel's just completely gone. Well, fuck. It's alright. It's not as bad now. No one is quite sure what comes next for a city in panic.
Back to you, Sheila.
I found it! It's back! Guys! Holy shit, it's back! Oh my god! It's fucking back, my Chrome R8! Oh, my baby's back! Brick cell phone that we had back in the days, like from the 80s. I thought I lost this thing. Dope shiitake right there. Now I got two R8s. I swear to God, I'm tired of fake ass niggas. Oh hell yeah! Franklin's got it. He's got it going on. All right, let's do this. Oh man. Look at that crib. Fucking awesome.
Oh, hey.
Hey.
What you doing here? I mean, I'm real glad you're here. Come here. Come
I can't
on.
Stay.
What's up, babe?
But it's Lamar.
What that fool want now?
It's your best friend. He's your best fucking friend.
For real. My best friend. My homeboy, right? My nigga. Man, fuck you. I mean, not like that, man. But no, he ain't. He just another nigga from the hood. Him, stretching all the motherfucking clowns. All he want to do is drag a motherfucker down and live in the past.
And this is the future? Shit. A big empty house with nobody who gives a fuck about you.
Well, shit, it works for me. It can work for you, babe.
I'm getting married, Franklin, to a doctor, not a murderer.
Then what the fuck you doing here, Tanisha?
I'm worried about Lamar. You gotta help him, Franklin.
Man, that shit is over.
Oh, I'm a legitimate businessman now, sister. I'm a CEO, an investor. I'm a Illuminati. I'm a fucking moron, nigga. You a phony fuck.
What?
Ooh. I ain't saying you gotta marry the fool. I'm saying he's about to get killed over that deal you and him put on with... Stretcher set him up.
Fuck, man. My whole fucking life I've been looking after this motherfucker and paying the price afterwards. Fuck.
Well, at least do it one more time, Franklin, for me.
For you? For you and your doctor?
I love you and Lamar. We grew up together, but this life ain't for me, and you knew that. You ain't changing. I don't care how many cars you own, how many apartments you own. I don't care how many diamonds you put in your ear. It ain't for me. Not done bad or done good.
Babe, look, I'll change.
No, you won't, and that's fair enough, but at least respect what you do, who you are. If you let that idiot die, you a bigger asshole than I thought. Look, he's going up to some sawmill near Polito Bay. Ugh, you do what you gotta do.
This bitch. This bitch. Wolfman, thank you for subscribing, my good sir. I apologize if I missed it. Go to the sawmill? Well, I ain't gonna waste my chrome ass car on him. I'm gonna use this. I can get this back. If I end up having to leave my car, it ain't gonna be that one.
Franklin, what's up?
Hey, man. I'm in a bit of a bad situation. My boy Lamar got set up. I think he up near Polito Bay at some sawmill with some ballers.
You bitch.
Could you like to do some computer magic and look into it?
You are. You better lay off that horn. You better lay off that fucking horn.
Should be. I got a back door into the Polito Bay police network
left
over
from the score
we did up there. Give me a second here. Hold on. Yes.
So what it say?
Huh. This must be it. There are older reports of a weed operation being run by an African American gang. The files got buried, so I'm guessing they paid off the cops.
They growing weed up there?
Growing it in the hills, most likely, but they might be packing and shipping it out of this sawmill. I'd expect a fair few of them up there.
Shit.
Let's kill them all.
I'm gonna need some help. Can you tell Mike and Trevor to meet me up there?
They still aren't getting along that well.
Tell them it's for me, and it's serious. Thanks, man.
They better be there. I'll do the solo with Frankie. Frankie's got that shit on lock. Upskirt photos, is that what he said?
It's nice I can log on and see her secret places anytime.
What the fuck? You guys hearing this? I'm fucking flying, Jesus. It's 3 miles away? I better be flying the whole way. Oh shit. Oh shit, slow down. Make this turn. Excuse me, sir. You're in the way.
This is how it was.
Bow, 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 brick squad. Turn right here. Oh shit, almost missed that turn. Oh fuck! No, we're good, we're good. God, I love this. If it wasn't for that feature, I'd have died. I'd have died so many times by now. Oh shit! Oh god. Oh, this is not gonna be good. Oh, even with this. Oh shit! No, I got it. Ooh, in the bag. Cat's out of the bag. This is a far drive. Oh, this is the bridge. Oh, hippie mobile. Ooh, I should take someone's doom buggy. Excuse me, sir. Oh, that's my turn. The fuck, this guy with an ATV. Oh, are they riding bikes up this? I want a couple of beasts. Here, I'll help you guys. I'll give you a little push. Oh shit, you fucked up my ride. Fucking dicks. Excuse me, Bob. Or that's a cougar. Oh fuck. We're almost there. This is a fucking journey, man. I better get so much money from this. That's all I gotta say. Let's just go down this way. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's a riverbed. Oh, can I go under here? It's an invisible wall. Oh, game, you're a fucking troll. If I don't get my car out of this, I'm gonna be so upset. Come on, let me get my car out of this, please. Please. Yes, yes. Thank you. Alright, I'll stop taking shortcuts. Because they don't work out. I'm coming, Lamar! Oh, wow, look at. The boys are here.
Why'd you invite this stoolie, huh? We want Lamar to be rescued, not sold to the feds.
Give it a rest, asswipe.
Man, would y'all two shut the fuck up? Now let's take a look at this place, man. Lester said this was some type of big weed store spot.
Place is crawling with ballers, you know? Now me and you, we don't mind the old gang warfare, but suede bucks over there.
Yeah. Tell Trevor I said bite me.
Man, I said shut up. Now I see the weed, but where the fuck is Lamar?
Oh shit.
There you go.
You know what? Tell Trevor I'm gonna be up on this hill with my rifle. I don't want to be anywhere around him when he fucks this whole thing up.
Classic. Classic, huh? He's already planning his escape. Oh, fuck.
Oh, am I Trevor now? Oh,
he
Jesus.
He runs away from the fight, I run towards it.
Jesus Christ, Trevor. Get into an assault position. All right, let's fucking do it. Go to any marked position to choose your assault path.
I saw a few possible entry points when I got here. One, the front entrance on the right there. It's the most direct way in and most likely the heaviest. Two, down the hill to my left. There's a bulldozer there. Might be able to use it in the assault. Three, the other side from me, by the railroad. Should be possible to avoid the worst of it that way, but I won't be able to cover you.
All right, thanks.
Don't shoot and don't get too close. We don't want them to know we're here until we want them to know we're here.
Okay. You're the expert in springing attacks on the unsuspecting.
What a fucking dick. Oh, shit. So I just heard a guy. All right, bulldozer time. This is Trevor's position.
I like the look of the bulldozer. It'll cause some damage.
And fucking
right, turn to move.
Franklin will hit it.
Hey, I got a good vantage. I'll see what I can do up here when the
what
time
the
comes.
Fucker.
I reckon our best shot is coming at him from two different directions.
Yeah, I'm gonna come up
all
here.
Right, I'll take that on board.
I'm in it from the front.
Frank, we'll attack on your signal.
Let's go.
Let's go find the dude.
I'm gonna snipe though. Oops. I'll snipe while they run in.
I'm moving!
Let's go, motherfuckers. Oh, gang's about to get shot! Peace, bitch! Oh. Oh, damn, I'm missing shots. Hook your head up. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I need cover. What the fuck? How do I get out of this shit? You can't stop aiming for some reason. It's just locked in. It's really weird. Headshot. Where the fuck are they all at? I don't see any. Oh, there's one. Oh, I'm the worst sniper ever. Oh, shit. Where the fuck did that come from? Oh, shit.
These tools massing me.
I got you.
He better not be dead, asshole.
Trevor, or fucking... Oh, I see that little fucker. Oh. Boom, bitch. Where the fuck is he? Where? I don't see him. Oh, shoot, there's a guy. I don't see him. Where the fuck is this rocket launcher guy? Oh, he's up here. I see him. Got him. Look at this guy. Dead, bitch. Oh, there he is. Reload! Here we go. Oh, there he is. Come here, motherfucker. I got a secret for these guys. Fuck, I got one RPG. Let's go. Boom, bitches! Ooh, combat MG. Let's go. Oh, there's a guy. Where? Where's the sniper? Oh, there he is. Boom, got him. There's some more. Got him. I got them. Switch. Get to Lamar. Oh, motherfucker. Gonna hurt shit.
Hey, there's LD.
I got you, bro.
Lamar, it's me. We getting out of here, dog.
Oh, fancy seeing you here, motherfucker.
I just saved you, bitch.
Huge coincidence, huh? Come on, man.
Oh shit.
Come on, guys, you're here in force. You gotta move.
Shit. How about we shoot this thing? Oh shit.
Up there, dude coming along the side.
Did that blow up?
Crazy dude nope. Here too. Hey, Trevor!
Alright, Lamar! Let's go! You should've stayed in town.
She said I should come pay my last respects to the dumbest motherfucker in the LS.
Dead. Wanna be Trevor? I haven't been Trevor yet. Trevor's a fucking machine. There's a guy right in he's right here behind this car. Oh, what's up, bitch? What you doing? You ain't doing shit.
Let us go!
Oh, is this a enemy car? God, I love Trevor's ability. Fuck yeah. Get a car. Let's take this car. Get in, motherfucker.
Hey, T, you got to tell the people up at the strip club that your boy Long Dick drank for free. You heard?
What the fuck? Lamar, shut the fuck up. Stupid ass. We just saved your life.
Shit, homie. You alright?
I'm straight, homie. bitches got the jump on me, though.
How'd they get you to come all the way out here?
Man, I ain't finna let a little drive stand in the way of a money-making opportunity.
Or a get-killed opportunity.
Man, you always a pessimist.
Nah, nigga, a realist. Because in reality, all them fools want to clap your ass.
Man, what a trust that, dog. I peeped out that wood-chopping place when we was up this way on that Devin Weston car lit, which I still ain't been paid for, incidentally. All secluded and
hey,
shit.
Man.
Stretch hit me up, I'm like, yeah, that's the perfect place to buy kush by the biz end.
Nigga, perfect place to clap some fool you beefing with.
Man, I ain't even know at the time. I just thought we was gonna parlay.
Parlay?
Oh, shit.
Every time you leave the house, fools
Negra
try to clap.
Plates.
Every meet you set up, homies there for the express purpose of clapping your ass.
Man, you sure? Because I'm sure there's been a few times when...
No, I'm completely 100% sure. Every time, nigga. Whether you buying drugs, selling drugs, or discussing
oh,
drugs.
Oh, shit.
Talking
Bambi.
About the weather, whatever.
Man, these streets is hard, dawg. This the hood you talking about. Maybe you
move, bitch.
Since you've been bettering yourself, sitting in that house on the hill, looking down on the animals in South Central and shit.
Man, you know it ain't like that.
Do I, my nigga? Because that's the way it looked to me. I'm making the best out of what I'm giving. You know what I'm talking about? I ain't in some type of mentorship program. The only mentor I got.
We gonna do something about that, dawg. Trust me.
Man, I ain't got people teaching me that white-collar crime shit. Ain't shit changed for me, and you ain't helping.
Ain't helping? What the fuck you call this?
Damn.
Me, Michael, Trevor, we all came up here to help.
The unholy fucking Trevor. Ballers beware.
Not appreciative at all,
together.
Fucking asswipe.
Jealous of Michael and Trevor?
What happened to me and you fucking shit up? Forum gangsters, nigga.
So I shouldn't have called him, right? Man, I was doing everything in my power to make sure you wasn't clapped.
I can make sure I ain't clapped.
Clearly you can't.
Next
what
time,
a
homie,
dick.
Don't come. And matter of fact, if you do come, don't bring them dudes.
Man, look, let's not talk next time. Next time, don't get your ass in a situation, all right?
It's the hood, Frank. That's what happens in the hood.
No, the fuck it don't. Not for everyone.
I'm one of them dudes that it happens to.
Oops. Sorry. I took my eyes off the road for 2 seconds.
Man, you gonna tell me what was going on back there?
Hood shit, homie. That's the shit that's different from the country club shit your overpaid ass is presently accustomed to.
Man, stress put us on this shit, man. Man, we gonna get on his ass.
Man, fuck that, homie. Look like I give a shit.
Nigga, I give
what
a
the
shit.
Fuck?
Do what he do.
That was him.
Dead,
I'm
dead
driving
himself.
Here, bitch.
Gonna overreact to shit.
Overreact? Man, that nigga Stress tried to get you killed, nigga.
Nigga, that's
yeah,
the
turned
hood.
Into me.
I'm still here, ain't I?
Just.
You sure Stress knew they was gonna book me?
Yeah, nigga, Stress knew. Everybody knew Stress knew. Tanisha knew Stress knew, and she don't even come around the fucking hood no more.
Damn, that nigga Stress janky like that?
Man, you don't see this? Man, Stress been screwing us from the start.
Like from back in the day?
From like the other day, dawg. Since after we went to the recycling place and D and them ballers try to take us down.
But Stretch put in the work on D.
Yeah, man, that's survival. Remember how angry his ass got? Especially with you bringing him into this shit?
Aight, but tell me this, though. If Stretch was fucking with your boy LD, why he set us up with the deal for the brick in the first place? He go off and make peace with the ballers, come back, and then put us on the lick on Grove Street.
Man, you remember Grove Street? That brick was drywall. Ripping us off was probably Stretch's ideal anyway.
Damn, you think so?
It makes sense, don't it?
Man, I ain't knowing, man, maybe.
Man, Stretch got in with the ballers when he was inside. Played us as marks, dawg, but a bunch of them got booked. So now they gotta come back at us. So Stress sends you out there where they doing a kush deal.
Then you show up and save the day.
Yeah, thankfully.
Man, it wouldn't even be the same if your boy LD wasn't out here getting in the shit. And FC wasn't getting him out of it. Know
fucking
what I'm talking about?
Hate this guy.
Man, I don't know.
I hate Lamar. I hate him
that
so
shit
much.
Was fun, nigga. Don't tell me you didn't enjoy scrapping like we did back in the day.
It ain't back in the day no more, dawg.
But it felt like it was.
Okay, fool. It was fun saving your useless ass one more fucking time.
There you go. That wasn't too hard.
You should have seen your face when I came in. You was like, shit. Hey, shit, man.
Oh, bullshit, nigga.
You better check them draws, homie. You probably shit it yourself.
Fuck you, man. I don't care if I die. It's a compliment if they send an army after a nigga. Nigga. So I guess what we learned is, nigga don't think it ain't no fun if you have fucking with the homies, nigga. You feel me, my nigga?
Yeah, I guess you can look at it like that.
Hey, but on some real shit, my nigga, You know your nigga out here doing BAD, man. Why don't you slide me a few dollars or something? You know what I'm talking about? It's hard out here in the set.
Oh, shit, my nigga. That's nothing. Shit,
yeah, nigga, I know you done went all Illuminati and shit, you know what I'm saying, leaving the street niggas at the back, but... Damn, man, way to keep a nigga down, my nigga. I mean, thank you. I guess it's payment for all the work a nigga put in for you getting them cars and shit, you know what I'm talking about? Give a nigga just enough money to get him a little 40 ounce in a bucket of chicken on the way to the pole house, huh?
Man, don't be like that, dawg. Because number one, I never got paid for them motherfucking cars. Number two, I saved your motherfucking ass. No matter how many times you and that tiny motherfucking brain of yours have tried to get us killed, I saved you, dawg.
Man, you supposed to, my nigga. I thought we was homies for life.
Me too, but I thought we was trying to get out of this bullshit. You live in a fantasy, homie. The best thing you can hope for is a big turnout for your motherfucking funeral.
Nigga, ain't nobody coming to your funeral.
What? Man, what about all the motherfucking times I saved your life, homie? What about that?
Oh, thank you, homie. Thanks for leaving your nigga in the backfield.
You know what, my nigga? If your ass can just act civilized, you would get some work. But instead, you want to be this gang-banging, mad-dogging asshole.
Oh, my bad, Mr. Goldcard. Excuse me, sir. Thank you for helping out a post-street nigga like me, sir. You can go now, sir. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Nigga, who you think I am, nigga?
Oh, fuck you, Lamar.
Nah, fuck you, F, nigga. I thought we was homies, nigga. But that's some shit that just got past you, my nigga.
You know what, dawg? If something good comes up, I hit my dude, man. Chill out, all right?
Yeah, whatever, nigga. You just hit me when you find out what the true concept of friendship is, nigga. We came from the sandbox together.
I know that. I got you, dog. If something good come up, I got you.
Yeah, whatever, nigga. I'm in the turf, nigga, if you remember what that is.
Oh!
Jesus.
What's up, playa?
Christ.
Hello, Franklin.
Man, I don't know y'all. We done,
hey,
man.
Hey, we ain't done yet, homie. Not yet.
Nearly.
Man, what the fuck y'all want me to do? Kill the president? Fuck his wife or something? Or invade some fucking country?
No. Something more sensible.
Something that's gotta be done.
Hey. When the timing's right, you're gonna take old Trevor and put him out to pasture, homie.
Michael will be sensible, but Trevor won't be.
Trevor is a liability that none of us can afford.
Man, Trevor saved you. He saved both of y'all asses.
And it's unfortunate.
Hey, when we give you the word, you're gonna do this thing.
Man, get Michael to do it. Me and Trevor cool, dawg.
Michael can't do it. Trevor won't let him near.
That's why it's up to you, homie.
Motherfucker.
Fuck.
Hey, who is that?
Nobody. Don't worry about it, nigga.
Hey. Oh, flossing ass nigga.
The goddamn fucking writing in this game is so funny. Cracks me the fuck up. Oh, man. Also, if you want to check out my Facebook or my Twitter, it's down below. I'm gonna dance.